Former Santa Fe County Sheriff Greg Solano says he's ready to plead guilty in the embezzlement and fraud case that he faces. Solano is accused of selling sheriff's department equipment worth $60,000 on the internet. However, prosecutors say they're not ready to accept the plea because their investigation isn't complete.